Hello guys, again we are back with another unboxing, viewing and testing, and in front of me I've got the Echo Dot from Amazon. And let's see some specs in the box. We have Echo Dot, add Alexa to any room, Alexa play today's top hits, call mom, what's the weather, some command you can give, far field voice control, Alexa Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, audio line out, add Alexa to any room, design it around your voice, voice control music throughout your home, control your smart home hands-free, explore tens of thousands of skills included Amazon Music, Music, Spotify, SiriusXM, Pandora, Honor Team, TP-Link, Hue, Smart Things and more. That's included Amazon Echo Dot 3rd Gen and power adapter. It sounds a little weird in the box, but we can see it is sealed. And let's open it to see what we have inside. Voila! And this is the color charcoal. Nice. It's quite heavy. On the side we've got some manuals, how to install and how to work with that, but stay with me, I'm gonna find out all about that. And inside we've got the adapter, 15 watt, 12 volt, 1.25 amps. Amazon, it says. Nice and shiny. The cable is about 1 meter. You can connect it here. Now there we've got the microphone off. We have the volume up and volume down. We have an action from this button. You can do things. Lighting ring around. The power port and the aux audio output. And of course the speaker is around. Now let's download the Alexa app and power it on to see how it works. I have downloaded the Amazon Alexa. We need to create an account. Well, if you've got an account, just log in with your Amazon account. Hello. Flip through your daily updates. Next, calling dropping account. Talk to Alexa. Browse and play your music. Nice. Some commands that you can give. Well, let's plug it in.
Where is the LED ring?
Just waiting, it's the first time for booting. Ooh.
Hello.
Hello.
Your device is ready for setup. Just follow the instructions in your Alexa app.
Okay, devices. Done. Echo and Alexa. Add a device, Amazon Echo, Echo Dot, third generation. Is your Echo Dot plugged? Yes, it is. Echo Dot AAF, okay. Select your Wi-Fi network. Enter the password. Connecting your Echo Dot to Wi-Fi. Your Echo Dot is now...
Your device is ready.
Okay. Let's say sitting room. Where's Echo Dot? Enter a new address. Continue. Name this address. Well, this is my home. Continue. Welcome to Echo Dot. This short video will walk you through some basics to get started.
Welcome to your new Echo Dot.
Yeah, I know. Continue. Setup complete, you're ready to start talking to Alexa. Create a voice profile. Okay, begin. Start within the next 5 minutes. Before you start, mute other near devices. Try to limit background noise. Speak to Alexa within 1.5 meters of your device. Alexa, recognize my voice.
Sure, I found a few profiles from this account. If you hear your name, just say yes. Is this Andreas?
Yes.
Okay. I'll just ask you to say 4 phrases so I can learn to recognize your voice. Ready? We're about to begin. First up, say, Alexa, what's the temperature outside?
Alexa, what is the temperature outside?
Next, Alexa, play music.
Alexa, play music.
Next, Alexa, turn off the light.
Alexa, turn off the light.
And one more. Alexa, add milk to my shopping list.
Alexa, add milk to my shopping list.
Okay, you're good to go. Andreas, it's great to put a name to the voice. I've sent information about your voice profile to the Alexa app.
Well, that's nice. Devices, some of the devices, old device. This is the device that I've got to my home and added to Alexa. Now, to add a device, let's mute that. You need to add a skill. To do that, go add device. Here we've got some brands. Let's say we need a light, go to the lights. If you don't have your brand in the list here, go other. Then you need check the skill store, discover. Let's say we need to add a light from Xiaomi, MIUI. We need Xiaomi home, and we can see 1, 2, 3. I have added and the 3 skills. I only managed to add 3 lights from the 7. The 3 lights are older version maybe, and the 4 lights are the newest version. Maybe that's the problem. I don't know, I have made some search online and see many people that got the same problem. They try to fix it 2 years now and still nothing from Alexa. Well, what can I say? The same thing with my Xiaomi alarm and the Xiaomi surveillance cam. I hope someday they fix it. Of course, there are other varieties of app that you can add. My new home, Smart Life app, the Magic Home with that are working perfectly with no problem. And let's see, Smart Life. Alexa, turn off main switch.
Okay.
And you can see. Alexa, turn on main switch.
Okay.
Nice. Magic Home, Alexa, turn on office.
Okay.
And you can see office light is on. Alexa, turn off office.
Okay.
There we are. Let's see on Nui, let's go to the light. Alexa, turn on not light.
Okay.
You can see. Alexa, turn off not light.
Okay.
Radio station, your favorite radio station, or link a new services, AppMuse, Spotify, Deezer, Vivo, etc., etc. Manage your services. Communicate, call, share, drop in, announce yourself that you're in the home and it will play from Alexa. Home, main screen, Alexa. Other devices, list and note, reminder and alarm. Alexa, set an alarm.
Alarm for what time?
Today, 5 o'clock at the afternoon.
Alarm set for 5 p.m.
Nice. Alexa, remind me to pay the electricity bill.
When should I remind you?
Tomorrow in the morning.
What time tomorrow morning should I remind you?
11.
Okay, I'll remind you tomorrow at 11 a.m.
And there you are. Timers. Alexa, set the timer.
For how long?
2 minutes.
2 minutes, starting now.
Nice. Alexa, cancel timer.
2 minute timer cancelled.
Now, we get routines. Add a routine, add the name of your routine. Let's say good night. Next, add the action. Smart home, light, let's say whole light. Next, power on or off. Next. And again, add action, device settings, increase, decrease your volume of the device, date and time, choose date and time, message, set an announcement, notification, receive notification, news, sound. It has a variety of skills, your skills, traffic, weight, weather. And you can add all this, and when you say good night, it will execute all these routines. That's very convenient. Let's say you want to go to bed, and when you say good night, it will turn the lights off or turn the lights on and will turn the alarm on. It may say something to you, good night. Let's say a new routine, good morning, it will say the weather, it will turn on the lights, it will stop the alarm. You can customize by your own wishes this routine. Well, things to try, entertainment, audiobooks. Alexa, read the Harry Potter book 1.
In partnership with J.K. Rowling and the Wizarding World, Audible is pleased to bring you Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, streaming free. This magical listening event...
Alexa, cancel. Movie show times. Alexa, what movie are playing nearby?
Sorry, your Amazon account is registered for the United States. For now, I can only find movies for that country.
More and more. We've got the radio broadcasting. Alexa, recommend a broadcast.
Plays of the Irish Renaissance. Doki? Doki
Alexa,
volume.
Cancel. Fun with Alexa. Alexa, tell me a joke.
What do you call fans of Star Trek? And Jeopardy? Trebekies.
Games and skills. There are varieties of settings and you can do with Alexa. Music. Amazon Music. Alexa, follow Imagine Dragon and Amazon Music.
Now following Imagine Dragons.
So many settings and that you can do with Alexa. Well, I hope for me in the future to fix the problem with my Xiaomi devices. It is meaning much for me, this skill. Well, shopping, settings, change settings. Alexa, change your wake word.
Okay, you can choose from Amazon, computer, or Echo. Which of these do you like?
Alexa, cancel. Well, I prefer Alexa. Voice profile, notification, Bluetooth. And again, we can go to settings, varieties of settings in here. I'm sure you need definitely much of time to play with Alexa and customize these settings, but I think it's worth the time to do that. Well, guys, I think that was all about this Alexa smart assistant. What do you think? So, it is worth the money to buy this? For me, it's not something new. I have the Google Assistant, and pretty much I think it is the same in a general idea.
And with all that, guys, this is the end of the video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like or dislike my video is your choice. But hit the notifications bell because more videos in the future are coming and you don't want to miss it. Have a nice and lovely day. Bye bye.